Tired of routine jobs? Let's say you want to automate the processing of invoices that reach your FTP server. Febooti Automation Workshop takes care of them. Click the New Task button in the main window, then select FTP Watcher from the list of triggers. Set the folder location, the content you want to track, and the file mask. Then enter the address of your server, as well as the username and password. The trigger is ready. Now, let's add the actions it will perform. Automation Workshop supports over 100 plus different actions, but the one we want is download file. Click on Remote File field. Use Variable Wizard. Select FTP Watcher from the list of triggers and choose a folder where the file can be saved. All you need to do now is set it up so the invoice will automatically be sent to your accounting department. Select Send Mail from the list of actions, write a template message, and then select an attachment field. Simply use the Variable Wizard, and then select Download File in the Actions section. Then, give the task a name and finalize its creation. Done! It's up and running. Now, as soon as a new invoice is uploaded to the folder, it will be sent to your accounting department automatically. Learn more about Automation Workshop and download a free trial now at Febooti.com.